In this video, I'm going to go over and explain how you can program your factory or OEM transmitter yourself without using a locksmith or an external third party, someone you might have to pay for to do the job for you, which I'm sure y'all can appreciate. Here's a few that I have. It's a Ford standard kind of stuff. I have a Toyota, GM, you know, a lot of everyday kind of remotes you might expect to see up on a key rack. Now, I've taken the liberty of removing and totally omitting all the transmitters which are kind of finicky or a nightmare to program, or the ones that require the use of an external scan tool or a computer or a software program, anything like that which would deter you from being able to do this yourself. So know that in advance, I've already done the legwork for you. So if you see this video and you're watching it, and this is the one for your specific vehicle, which again is in the title, so take notice that if you have, say, an 08 GM, but you have an 09, thinking it's close enough, just do yourself a favor, go to my channel, look in there for your specific year, make, and model. There might be another one that's more relevant. So these things are pretty vehicle specific, so take good care to watch the correct video. And I'm going to do this one a little bit differently than I've done most of my other videos. Most of my other ones are live action. I sit here and do it in front of you, do this, click that, and whatever. This one, I chose to do it a little differently. I've tried to take screenshots, throw it up on there so that way you could see it and go along with the video. I've already done about six or so. I've already had people complaining because the text is too small, goes too fast, they can't figure out how to hit the full screen button or know how to hit pause. So what I've done is once my mug goes away, it's going to stop and it's going to be the credits. But on the bottom in the description area, that's where you're going to locate all your program instructions. So at the end of the video, or just shut me off right now, just go on down, read the description. That's where you're going to find your information. And then just you could either open it up, look at it, print it, whatever, take it out to your vehicle, and do your thing. And that's all there is going to be to doing these transmitters.